to hatch now.
Okay.
I guess
okay, so we can decide
idea.
If we go back and do that.
Yeah. Ready in?
Okay, so I'm assuming we don't need to do these things here.
And here, for USOS, go to 2.2, like just said.
Well,
do we need to call that for?
Well, check the. Do you have any phone?
Hello. Putting you together, my friend.
Wow. Our dream is coming
as
true.
As predicted, we will make a bag of bags.
You know, anybody plan to share with their flying up? So you guys, the Russians, the VR cockpit.
Yeah, yeah.
So we realized that for that
is ground for
For that activity, for me, it's on the floor right next to the toolbox, and then for all of us, we see the cameras, we've been working with them, and understand we'll be using the SSC in the lab for the card reader if we get there. Thank you.
Y'all later.
Have a nice time.
Is the one block enough? Shall I leave that one for Kayla?
Yeah, go ahead and leave that.
I remember you don't
know exactly what I'll bring with me.
Yeah.
Hopefully I'll get used to needing nothing but this.
The bolt is
so in the pool, this is lying this way, so you get up and you do that.
No, so in the pool, it's lying this way,
right?
And you do that.
So forward looking station aft.
PGT is pointed nader.
Yeah, and your PGT will be pointed nader.
Okay. Sorry, I thought your finger was going straight in, but it's going up and down. Okay.
Yeah.
That's what C1 and C2 look like. So they're going to affix some kind of a launch restraint that we're going to have to remove before
the root beam.
So this is the root beam that
I'm having a hard time
with. Well, I do know that for the first EVA, and it'll be kind of using a slide hook on the port CFR.
You're right. I mean, doing that.
Is there anything, since I'm blind, is there anything I can use as a reference? Or just like that,
yeah,
put
so
it right on the halfway
this,
line?
Yeah, that, this to the edge here. And then Tom's going to talk to you through.
Right.
You're
going
to slide
going,
along the
going.
Mounting bracket. You want to get
keep
that
going.
On the mounting bracket.
Keep going.
Go.
Okay, just push it, so how do I want to say this?
Towards the mass canister.
Towards the mass canister. Further? Okay.
No, not in real life, but you can look at the handle.
So, okay.
Right, so the thing to notice that, is that this is actually at an angle. So when you're sliding it on, you're actually, so notice this is at an angle. Scoop off, and now it's on the one end of the adjustable.
Yes, exactly.
Activate.
I would say try
it. Can we turn the fan on so my hair looks wind blown?
Exactly.
Fabulous.
What?
Three.
Three.
Oh, like this. Yeah. Either way. Just not the middle.
All right, you guys ready?
Ready.
You are MBL pre-brief. Pop the LTs on. Yeah. We'll keep doing that. Going on. I'm going to ask the...
I feel like I'm in.
I read it.
Oh,
outside. Look, the zone is pretty clear.
Agree.
Do you want to push it in there?
Yes, yeah, so push it. Let's see.
There's definitely a burning odor in there. It still meets the, it's below masking limits, but
I'll push it in the fire button.
Okay.
Tell the Russians.
That would be
well, it's like, let's see the procedure.
Yeah. You're going to be removing local power in there if you see anything.
I'm going to go do this real quick.
We're at 80 in the threshold.
80.
Yep.
Okay.
It's not the suspect. Okay, looks good. You good? Yes, sir. Is Mike Boone, do me a favor.
Yeah, they're just there.
I live right here by my family.
Oh, okay. And Soyuz crew from the drag crew. We're getting ready to ingress node one wearing fire masks, and the plan is to sample initially around that node one lab hatchway where they saw the smoke. And if they here's a, if you guys do need an extinguisher, here's one. We need a PBA.
Lots of them change masks anyway, Grand Old Bullshit. Okay, so let's start with like. The smoke is coming from down.
If you want to, if you can.
Well, actually, I can also take it, like, so.
There's your flashlight.
They're losing lights. You know, it's great.
Close and the module is isolated. Looking.
We'll be hearing, or you can simply draw on by rotating the strut around and then prepping everything for the group arm on itself.
I think this used to be